Hello everyone, my name is Rajendra Khandekar. We welcome all of you to our YouTube channel Keet Classroom, the free online learning YouTube channel. Let us learn how to show a decimal fraction on a number line. Take an example. Show 0.5 on a number line. Draw a calibrated number line. To plot 0.5 on the number line, start from 0 and count up to 0.5. That is 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, and mark 0.5 as shown on the screen. Take one more example. Show 3.1 on a number line. Draw a calibrated number line. To plot 3.1 on the number line, start from 3 and count up to 3.1 and mark 3.1 as shown on the screen. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel Keet Classroom. Also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.